What's up, guys? I'm back. This is Ty Gaming. We're going to play some more Thief Simulator 2. And we have just gotten to where we can do a heist. Here's a Halloween one. You have to have a stethoscope, though. You need safe cracking. They say the devil resides here. Time seems not to pass normally. Apparently, the previous owner left some valuable belongings before his disappearance. Can you retrieve them before you vanish as well? House stays empty. Oh, okay. Looks like you get an Ouija board, a doll, and a box. Do not disturb the devil is your hint there. The one we're gonna do is this one right here. Ah, we can't. You gotta have lock picking 3 and a shovel. Dang, that sucks. That's kind of a letdown, considering, you know. I don't know where you get a shovel at. Where can you buy the shovel? Oh, okay, I was like, I figured the shovel would be. We need the automatic lockpick, 2,500 buckaroos, which we have that, but we need, need a high enough level. Good thing is we're only like, about a little under 70, and this is what we need right here, I think. Oh no, we need this one. The safe cracking, we can do the devil one, I think. Yeah. So, what can we do for 70 XP? Alright. Empty my truck out so we can go on a thieving spree. Some more, I'm sure there's some missions we can do. Madison Street again. Dang, I was hoping we were gonna be able to show the heist, you know? I was hoping we didn't have to do nothing, but it's alright. Kind of cool they have them. Yeah, it sounds like they'll be a big payoff. Sickness day. Let's see, how do you see your calendar? Let's see, calendar. People are a bit sick and their hearing is impaired. Most people leave at 9 and come back at 12. What's this other day? Everyone is undecided on what to do. Their habits may randomly change more often. Burglar awareness or parade. That's pretty cool. They implemented that into the game. Okay, this is the one where we need level 3 lockpick to get in there. Oh, what time is it? 7 in the morning. So, one of them will be out of the house. Their puppy dog. is gonna hang out all day, is what it looks like. This person's gonna spend 3 hours in the bathroom. It's the only window. Looks like you can actually go in.
Unbelievable! Aha!
No. So scary.
Aha! Oh!
mean, we're hidden, you know, the dog might find us, but...
Where could he be, goddammit?
Okay.
I gotta be honest, boys, it's like, it's showing I'm losing stars, but I don't know how I'm gonna get out of here, cause the one chick's in the laundry room, and
I'll get paid enough for this.
Dog is right there. Dog's kind of still on alert, you know. It's like right there now. Anyway, I guess while we're waiting, so to get lockpick level 3, we gotta get the stethoscope to break into the safe. So let's do that. We're almost to level 9. I'm trying to think of the best course of action to get out of here without, like, the cops, you know, surrounding me and stuff. Cause this is also the house we gotta... So we can't do it cause we gotta plant the thing without getting spotted. So maybe we can, I don't know. Dang, bro, the dog's just hanging out. Wish there was a way to speed this part up, like... Oh. Cannot believe we made it out of there, man. I didn't think we were gonna get that mission done. Alright, well, we're gonna slowly walk over here. Or black buy or whatever it's called. Like, what they want, like, you know. Like, I wonder if the. Like, if it has, like, multiple colored items, or if it's just, like, one item, you know. Headphones, no name. Dang, this guy wants a bunch of headphones. Jesus. I'm sure we can hook him up. Alright, so now... Oh, we gotta buy it first. Alright. The devil's lair. The Halloween. So it said, don't disturb the devil. Oh, that's pretty cool. The moon even changed colors. We bought a shovel. Scared the shit out of me. It's literally over here saying, you know, this. Hey, man. It literally said that. Can I call my associate for help? That's kind of cool. Dent, $500,000. I guess I just thought they would have made the devil, like... Maybe at least where you can mark him, so you can kind of see, like, where he's going to. I've been watching this demon thing for days. I managed to find a key near the entrance. No idea what it's for. I hope I can make it out of here. My car broke down. Closest town is miles away. Black weather wall, eh? Thank you. stop me. I was like, oh, I'm dead. Dang it. You can't run at all. That kind of sucks. I was like, oh, say I got the last of the loot and he's coming at me. Like, what do you do? Just gotta sneak the entire map, I guess. That's how you do the heist. Well, it says the house stays empty, but he keeps going in it. Like, if he just explored it, I'd be, oh, okay, that shouldn't be too bad. Go down in that basement. That's kind of awesome. I don't want to get. It's kind of like a one-way road. That's all that's in here. It's kind of a letdown, I guess. guys. Sorry about that. Work calling. You know how that be. That is, this kind of has me like, it's kind of like Phasmophobia Thief Simulator. It's kind of, being down in that one area. I got one of the loots, I think. I got the Ouija board. Pretty sure that was one of the loot items. Yep. Loot number one. This one's just a box. Sucks you gotta carry it like that, though. You did get some special points, though, so... Let's see... I mean, running would be cool, but it ain't gonna help us, you know? Trying to think, because this one would be useful, but we can't run, because if you try and run, he just, See, I think it's weird how he goes. It says no one's supposed to go in the house. I'm just going in the house. I don't know if he'll... Weird thing is, I don't know if he's in like all parts of the house or if he's just in the bottom. So, I don't know. I still don't know how to use the shovel. Well, here's the digging spot. See, I guess I was kind of hoping the devil was like somewhere in the house and you just had to like not wake him up. time. What are the items? A baby doll in a box. I shouldn't have went as maybe the basement should be the last place we go, since it's like easier to get to. I guess hypothetically you could Still a pumpkin? Hell yeah. Dang, man. So you won't interrupt your lock picking? It's like, nah, can't do that. So I wonder what that key goes to. 666 key. Oh, man. damn it. I fucking made it. I was like... I don't know, man. Scared the shit out of me the first time I ran that guy. I guess what I thought it was like the house is empty. You kind of have a little free reign, and then it's like once you get a couple of the items, you know, he starts getting like fidgety. And then once you get the final item, he kind of chases you out of the house. Can't run. Like if you sprint, he automatically comes to your location. See, what I'm thinking about doing is grabbing two of the three items. I don't know if they'll give you a password, but then maybe you can come back for the third item. So one of them, I don't. One of the items, I don't know where it's at. Like, cause it makes the house look like it's three story, but I think it's only two story. Unless it's in this garage thing, but to me they're all Yeah, I gotta be honest, guys, I don't know where the rest of that stuff is that it wants you to get. I think I'm just gonna get the Ouija board and get out of Dodge, man. we're just gonna go to the hideout. We got one of the items. We got the Ouija board. Yeah. That's good enough for me on a heist, you know. That was kind of spooky. We got one of the items. Supposed to be able to get, looks like a toy and a box. Oh, and the Ouija board's actually on black buy. Okay. That's kind of cool. Dex's camera. Oh, so all the Halloween stuff. That's pretty cool that they did that. Did I put anything in this truck? I want you to do this one, but you gotta have automatic lockpick. Destroy the washing machine. Destroy the window. Not gonna lie, guys. When that guy started coming, I was kind of spooky. I'm gonna seclude that heist. We might go back before Halloween, but I'm sure our Halloween they're gonna end it, and then it'll be Christmas or something. So appreciate y'all.